introduce yourself.
I am Sumit Kumar from BBA, BBA second year. I currently am pursuing BBA from CBS College of Management Technology. I live in Hyderabad, Patna. My hobbies are playing cricket, watching movies, listening songs.
Which kind of movies?
There are adventurous movies, movies with some movies which have twist and turns.
Twist and turns. So, which was the last movie? And what was the inspiration that you derived from this?
Sir, last movie I watched was Uncharted. It gave the it gave inspiration that if I think about something, then I can achieve it. So like in that movie, that kid thought about finding treasure at childhood, and he found that at after 20 years. That gave inspiration that I can do anything at any age after mutations.
So, what is the meaning of this word soon?
Sir, gold.
Sorry?
Gold.
Gold. Yes. So, are you planning to earn in gold in future?
Yes.
How?
Sir, I have thought about some business ideas like making a music labels. And if that goes very well, then I can earn.
From what business? If I share 1 million with you right now, what will be that one business setup that you would like to establish for yourself or for the country? One business.
Anything which is which take time and gives a good result, that can be said to be hard work.
Okay. So, do you know that when we get into the interview, okay, there are certain manners. So, can you tell me the manners that we are expected to follow once I enter the interview from there? What all will be a part of our manners?
So, greeting the interviewers.
And?
So, not getting nervous.
That is not your manner. That is your personality.
Yes. And your body language.
Your body language.
Do you think you were maintaining that thing when you entered?
Yeah, one thing. I go to the principal. I stand before him. I say good morning. And he does not tell me to sit down. And I take a seat. Am I doing the correct thing or not? Did you do the correct thing when you came?
Okay. It's a great thing. Even you were not maintaining your posture. You were
when
you're
sitting.
Yes.
This is not your
not
your place. This is, I mean, even if you have a file or a folder or a bag, you should keep it in the lap, not on the table. Right. Second, the interview spoken or heard is just half the part of your impression. Okay. Your body language, your manners, okay, how comfortable you are, all those things tell so many things about you.
Yeah.
And in many cases, that body language itself becomes inadequate for your selection.
Yes.
So my, just
if you come, you lean, that goes against you. You lose him. Okay.
Very nervous when you are here.
Yes.
Why?
It was first time I was going to give interview. After sir, for the first time I gave interview during the admission in this college. It was second time after so long. Yes.
So what do you do when you feel nervous?
What are you doing to overcome this?
Sir, I am trying to be patient.
Do you know that you can turn the interview in your way? No. I have some questions, right? And the answer itself can raise the next question. For example, the interviewee just before you talked about his cooking skills. And the person sitting before was also interested in cooking skills. Right? And he wanted cooking to be taken note of. So at times, whenever you feel that you will be comfortable in this area, your answer should be such that that area should be more pronounced before your interview. So your answer of the previous question will raise the next question.
You pick up the question from the last statement.
Generally that happens.
Yes.
Okay. For example, suppose he said, "Sir, I mean, why were you absent for so long?" "Okay, I had so many things." I could say, "I am interested in sports." Okay, I could say, "Sir, I was playing cricket and I got hurt. And due to that, I was not able to attend classes." Suddenly, my attention will be on cricket and the question might be coming from cricket, and then the whole interview could turn to sports.
And you will feel comfortable to answer those questions.
And once those questions are answered, your nerve will settle.
Yeah.
And then the interviewer will put a question as he wants or she wants.
You feel at ease. The environment will be quite friendly. Please, 100% correct what saying. Try to create.
Interview is not just about the interviewer.
Yes.
Interview about the interviewer also.
Yes.
So how you answer, that will mold the direction of the interview.
Okay, you can.
Okay.